have Chris Saul, who adds a lot of creativity and flair, who's coming pre-season has been on fire. I mean, his touch and his explosion and his love of the game is just infectious. So him alongside Zach Meon, who's our last senior guy, is just itching for success here.
You said that he seems to have that it quality, and there he is, you know, starting the play that leads to Nick's goal. Can you talk about Chris's performance?
He really is the energizing bunny out there a little bit. We talk about his work rate, he's contagious, and he really keeps other teams on their toes. I thought as the game wore on, he got stronger.
I got a list. Here's the order of my list. It's game like Bob and you're Whitney. They hit me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't check my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn.